Remember, Rollins was upset because Punk delivered a GTS to go to sleep to Seth Rollins as the referee. That's what Rollins was upset about. And now Punk hides him out of the arena in pursuit of Drew McIntyre, who once again has baited him in. Oh my God! What? Big Bronson Reed! The 330 pounder has ambushed Seth Rollins! He's beat the hell out of Rollins.
He's making a statement in Baltimore.
He said he was done being disrespected. Sunday! And he's not done yet. He has to create his own path, he said. He's going to drive Rollins to the damn ring. Another tsunami by Reed.
Big Bronson Reed said, I'll make my own damn opportunity.
Medical personnel, official security rushing out here to check on Rollins. After that hellacious assault by Reed. He had some ominous words during the week where he said he was going to be headhunting. Yet rushing back toward the ring, marching around the ring.
Couple minutes ago, he said he's the future of the WWE and the future for Seth Freakin' Rollins.
Whoa, no! A third and again, tsunami! Somebody better get a stretcher out here, paramedics. Rollins could have crushed the ribs.
And a spatula.
Damn, enough.
This is insanity. He's going to destroy Seth. And our top rope. Get him out of there. Can't get him out of the damn ring.
Where's the police?
Not again. Come on now. How much more can this ring than Seth freaking Rollins take? Stop this! Of course! Seth can't even breathe! What dangerous situation!